Guys, welcome back to another video, and today we'll be playing some Star Wars Battlefront. Haven't really played it. Actually, haven't played it like once, but I'm playing it right now because my cousin actually got me into it. Do you have it? And my friend Chris is here. Do you have the game? Okay. I'm getting into a game right now, so I'll just finish this and then I'll invite you. Sorry if it's taking so long, guys. It does do that because the maps are actually quite big. Finally! I always like the dark side. This map, I love their skins because they're really, like, got the cape on. See? Little cape. Come on, let's go. Let's do this. So I don't know. I don't know what these are called. I just play Star Wars. Pepper. Oh, I know what they are. I hate those things when they try to kill me. So I'm just little one of them. Use power ups. I love this gun.
Dad's going to the shop to buy us cookies.
You want cookies and vanilla mint check?
Yeah.
Or yes, please. Yes.
So Dad's got to go to the shops then, but we all have to sit here.
And by the way, guys, if you know how to, like, not use a camera like this to record a video, please leave a comment to tell us how you do, because I don't know. Like, I do know, you know, like, really short videos. And you guys don't watch short videos, obviously. And I can't even talk. It's annoying. No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. See, this gun's pretty good. Oh, yeah, I died. Start. I like how you have unlimited ammo, that's just cool. I would put something like that effect. Whoa, I thought that was a hole. It was like a tiny one. Whoa, that is actually really good, like, graphics in this game. I think I'm gonna look at that. Oh, my friend invited me. Let's how about we play with him, guys? Oh, it's not letting me. Wait, can you invite me again, please? I'll invite you, actually, so you can join me. Because I can't even be bothered to join. No, invite. Invite again.
Star Wars Battlefront. I'm in a snow map right now. I'm beating everybody up. Oh, what? How is this still here? I'm pretty sure I got this. This is Star Wars, because if it's not Star Wars, you don't count. By the way, this doesn't mean I'm good at Call of Duty and all that. I can't see it right. So I think I can do it right. But this doesn't mean I'm good at it, because all games are quite different with guns. Trust me. Like that Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. It's a really crap game. Where did they get the name up? Like, seriously, what type of name is that for a gun game? This isn't really a gun game, this is just a Star Wars game. Okay, Star Wars. This guns anyway. Wire Wings. I don't know if they're good ones or bad ones actually. I think good ones, yeah. I mean, good ones for our team, but yeah. For the like good guys team, the light side. No, they're bad guys. No, don't fall. Oh my god, one fail. It's a bit funny and a bit sad. How the fuck are they meant to make one of these things fall? They're just like ginormous. I do look a bit rusty, but trust me, I don't know who he is. Come on! Seriously, guys, I'm alive. I don't know who he is. Are you joining me? Why? Oh, I know why. I'll give you an other invite because I'm in a game right now. I'll invite you after. God, he has a minigun! I'm going to use one. Did I seriously just... Yeah, somebody was using a minigun. But I killed him. Right, come on, shoot down the airplane, shoot down. Wait, there's miniguns everywhere! I don't get how there's snow in here, but oh my god. Yeah, people keep on spawning here. Why is someone gonna spawn there? There! Well, let's just go. This way. Oh, what? Not going to do. I did shut down this one. Did I shut down this one? Somebody made it back online. Here. Who the heck is shooting? For you. I'm gonna try see actually like I was using the big jet pack thing like that and in here and then I like I basically like went in a big barrier thing and the you know the wall ceiling. I can't believe I actually killed all of them. Guys, seriously. That's the wrong way! I love how you said, that's the wrong way! That's the wrong way! Why wouldn't I like extra. I think extra is better than that. I'll play with the ships with Christopher. Christopher, see after this game, I'll invite you again and we can play in the ships, like the A-Wing, X-Wing, whatever you want to do. But don't do training, please. I hate training. Because it's hard. Me, I always died, seriously. Like, I always died. Whoa, why is this closed? I'm gonna blow it up with more grenades. Oh my god, that was a bad idea. What if? Oh, there we go. Oh my, whoa, he's so bad. I like him. Look at him. Right. I should be joining. Christopher, can I just finish this game and then I'll join you? It's nearly done. I'm at the last arena, but... Wait, but Christopher, what are you going to do in the game? Go in the ships, the skirmish or whatever? Because I'm doing skirmish right now. Yeah, can you do the snow map, please? I really like that. I'm playing it right now. And I'll meet you somewhere. I'll meet you at the robots or whatever. Oh. I've only died 2 times. That is good. I'm obviously going to be first place. If I'm not first place, oh my god. That's the first time I've never been first place in this game, I swear. Skirmish is the ones when, like, you basically verse the teams. Wait, what side are you gonna go? The dark side or the light sides? I wanna go the dark side. The dark sides is good. I like them. Oh my god, what? Everybody will shoot me there, but that's not very fair. Like, seriously, I'm not getting, like, a bit angry because I died 2 times in a row, but seriously, everybody was shooting me, nobody else. Yeah, I'm closest to that. I don't care anymore. Get out the way, please. Come on, come on. Nobody shoot me, nobody shoot me, nobody shoot me, nobody shoot me. Yeah, shut down the uplink. Oh, the freaking ship. Ta-da. Yes!